Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this new video, I will show you the easiest way how you could create a local account or a standard account in Microsoft without giving it the admin rights. If you are creating this account for a guest or a friend of your children, then this video is for you. So if you have Windows 7, 8, 10, 11, click on your search tab and type Control Panel. Next step. Make sure to change View By from large and small icons to category to be able to follow. On the right panel, click under User Accounts on Change Account Type. Here, I will click on Add a New User in PC Settings, and we will load it to the settings. Here, click on Add Account. You'll be requested to create an account. Just select I don't have this person sign-in information if you don't want to use an email address for it. Again, add a user without Microsoft account. Name your account accordingly. You can either put a password for it or without password and click Next. Close here. Go back to the control panel. Click again on change account type and check. So here we have created kids account and it's a local account without admin rights as it doesn't show administrator under local account. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video.